I'm going to simply squeeze this down to narrow the port, and that should do the trick. Let me bring and plug in and then see if it responds immediately. Okay, no need to even when I no need to hold it, plug it first time, it accepts. And we have solved the problem. Please hit the subscribe button and share to learn repairs both as a hobby and as a business here at this channel. Yep, see you in the next video, probably on Saturday and on Tuesday. Thank you.